So you're going to start us off with a song from High Tide,
sure.
Your most recent EP, and yeah. It's called All I Need. Can you tell us a little bit about the background of this song?
Sure, yeah. So this song was one that I had written near the end of the songwriting process. I spent about 2 years writing songs and, compiling an album and then getting rid of the album and, rewriting. And mm-hmm. it was a process for sure. This was one of the later songs that I wrote for the record. And it's about being out by a lake in the countryside, like north of Toronto, and just try to bottle that that feeling, the summertime and being with good friends and just being with the light.
You succeeded. I love this guitar riff too.
Cool.
This is All I Need, Justin Nozuka on Art and Soul.
I remember that by noon, sit in mercy, heard the loom. We were moving our hands to the light. You asked me, was it true? I said, what you knew? You left an absolute clue. Then we both took life. Taking off like a runner, you ran through the rough, singing backstreet, sang that part too soon. I ran after you, picked you up, mama. We jumped in the lake and then we both got up. We were moving our hands to the starry night. Oh, 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 for forgiveness and all you wanted, love. Oh, 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 yeah, for forgiveness and all you wanted, love. You were all I need. You were all I need. The brightness of the memory. Yeah, mama, taking me up now.